Okay, another angry deck here. This time we have a little bit of blue going into it. So the reason we have the blue is not just for the Tell the Old Turtle. I mean, it's a really good card to draw with. But also we have another creature called Triton Adventurer, which is not only used to buff the Firebringer, but also for card draw. So this deck should be able to get the Firebringers out a lot quicker. You're able to find a few more answers, hopefully because of the draw. A nice glide hopper there, since there's one desert and one lake, which fits in well with the deck. Is also angry, so it can be used for double collection and some more beefy trades if we need to. Okay, so I'm guessing we don't play red until... How are we playing this? Are we playing into Worlds, or are we going to play mid-range? I guess we can try and draw for another... Yeah, I can kind of see there's going to be a pain in the ass to position the lands. To be pretty aggressive since it's going to be a disciple. Because we only really need the lake for the Glidehopper and Adventurer, so. I'm thinking, am I playing the lake now? Oh, he's not. He's playing angry as well. I'm playing the lake. No, I think I played desert. I think I can soldier again. Hey Saturn. Oh no, oh yes. Well, this is not Pandora. This is what the Bamsa. Alright, I guess we can like lake. I'm thinking like desert here because we can play the Glidehopper and the yellow cards here. And it gives us Wind Soldier lines, right? So I'm guessing it's probably better. I guess we can walk in. We can walk into trade if we want to. Step this up so it stops the Wind Soldier line if he plays a desert here or something. And we can tell next turn. Ill. Ill is ill. Awkward stat line for us though. not really what we want for our card. Yeah, four of us on these spots. So maybe we should play the leg back here so we can, so he doesn't, he's not able to step up. We can like do this tail. Daylight saving started, so it's only his. Oh, it started for you already? Because for us it doesn't. Oh my god, no way. Seriously? Daylight savings doesn't start until somewhere like in late October, I think. Or maybe like next week. Well, actually, I don't know. It might be. No, it's usually on a Sunday, so. What are we going on? What's going on here? I think it's Wind Soldier this and then play Glide Hopper one back. And hopefully we can get like double collection with this with the Fnatic. I'm still pretty late for you though, Saturn. It can be a bit tricky because a lot of these creatures are going to be on 2 health, right? Is that a Thunder Ill? That is a Thunder Ill. That is the Ill of Thunder. But I mean, ideally I want it to step down here. Like, I can't really afford to miss the color. Oh! Oh, he gave me the space to double collect and play aggressive land. That's crazy. I mean, this was a mistake. I should have moved the Gloodhopper here, so I can play the Fnatic onto double collection, because now I can't double collect. Is a bit of a shame. I'm just gonna go. Maybe I need to play Firebringer next turn. Wind Soldier is also kind of crazy for him. Okay, maybe we tail next turn instead. Don't know if I want to play Firebringer. But Thunder Ill is really bad for us, so. Right, well, that's our last tale, so I guess we tell first and we see what we get. I don't like any of these options. It could be Death Wish Gold and play Fnatic into to stop the collection. I don't like this Demon Wing double collecting here, it's so annoying. I guess I can try to adventure as well next time to get the draw up. It's like kind of sad that we only got this like halfway through the deck. Like in the Pokemon music setting. I can't think of anything else to put on when I play. It's really good thinking music, isn't it? Manta Rider. Double Manta Rider. It's quite scary. I don't even know if that was the right play. That was probably not the right play. Oh, this is just value trades. Oh, this is so messed up. I'm sorry, but this 4 health stat line is just so bad for this deck. The only thing that I have is Trident Adventure and it came out so late. I don't even have any of my hate seeds. That's also another issue. I have no hate seeds coming out. I don't really know how playing around the Wrangler works. And also, like, the Demon Wing just being able to double collect on the other side is really, like, it's just really bad. Singular Ant though, it doesn't make any sense. Okay, so I'm not gonna misplay this time. I'm gonna play Into the Worlds. Okay, but that means I can't collect next turn. Unless I do this. Maybe I make a mountain. No. I usually want the two mountains aggressive. How many people are online now? What is this? Oh. What? What is going on? I really feel like doing I feel like I should be doing this. I guess it should have been here. I guess the lake should have been here. No, I think this is better. Probably should have been Iona, and then I don't have to make a land. Oh, it should have been Iona. Oh, like the bloody flying unit, he said, yeah. The bloody wind soldier. This stupid guy out of here. Okay. What's the next step, guys? The point is, we had Fnatic in hand, I'm sure. Like what? You're watching the VOD. The stream is still going though, Bamsa. Oh, look at this, so stupid. Oh, they made the desert. Bamsa is serious. If you're not joking, then post a screenshot. You'll find out who's a liar for real. I'm not sure how that's. I'm not sure we play like that. Let's see. I think we can start with this. And maybe you want to switch the Triton Adventure out for something else, but apart from that, it's okay. I'm comfortable with going Desert Explore. Pardon me. You can also start sides. Yeah, so true. I guess starting sides here is quite nice, right? Well, I'm assuming this is going to get Cypher's Wrath, so I'm going to put this Deathwish Gore on this side. This gives me more reach if I place this lake here. I guess I could do it next turn. I don't really have anything to play right now, so that's the main problem. So, what are we doing in this situation? There's no way we're playing the adventurer, right? Really? Get the adventurer in? Is that really the move here? Silent Warrior, I guess I have to... If I have to place a lake here... I guess I don't have to, I can play it here and then move the Iona. Oh my god, I think I have to place a lake here. I really don't want to move the Iona. Wait, I just realized you... just realized certain you did a big emote again. Thank you very much for the bits. This guy must not have... Zoe must not be running removal. Okay, I guess that makes sense. What the... I don't think we're counter-pushing anymore, guys. What the fuck do I do about this? Retail. Block face. I'm not able to block face. Two cards. I guess I'm not dashing this. Gift of Steel! Can we even win this now? Yeah, I guess it's tough. No, it's over. I mean, I was supposed to put the fanatic there, but never mind. Yeah. If this is real, you need to see me. I played a really nice and juicy Firebringer and he couldn't deal with it, so he conceded. This is decent. I did indeed. Well, I did not do both sides, unfortunately, Lizard. Okay, so if we have the combo, I guess we just do both sides then. I don't know, it just seems like the right thing to do. I feel like if I'm playing Triton Adventure, I need the lakes somewhere. You know what I mean? Now he's got a bluefish double collecting for him. No, why would you do that? Also, I need to like actually go on the right side now because I can't really do anything with this adventurer if I don't. What the hell is this? Stop. Thank you. What is this? Should probably mute that before they say a bad word. I have an idea. No, I don't have an idea actually. Skyguard? What the... What in the Aurora? It's alright, we play the Wind Soldier. I think we could try to adventure over here. Go for like a cheeky fire ring or somewhere over here. Could be quite nice. But then again, I could play the adventurer just over here. I don't really have to worry about this Iona. Keep this here. I don't really actually want this to trade just yet. Oh, Avery is painful. Yeah. I'm just seeing how we can play this like nicely. I'm guessing we're gonna have to double neutral regardless next turn of what we do, so I guess we take it now, we just need to play the soldier now. What is that noise? Oh, that's like the wind from the... track. Oh, stop it. Nat. I guess we can still play the... I guess we can draw as well now. I mean, should have done that earlier, but it's okay. He has so much Faeria though. It's kind of worrying. This land placement kind of fucked me up. I don't know, it's like, would be going in the wells be any better? I mean, Faeria wise it would have been better. I would have been able to, I mean, I probably would have some collectors as well. And having this crap here where I literally can't play anything. I don't even have a glide hopper. It's just a bit unfortunate. Having that, he forgot to hit as well, right? Definitely not maxing here. God, I didn't even get a chance.